Plastic here, some plastic there. We use plastic almost everywhere. Plastic became our best friend. It's cheap and easy to pretend that plastic's good for us. But let me tell you, it's pretty bad for us. Plastic doesn't have to be our enemy, but it shouldn't become our identity. What I mean with that is easy to say. Plastic is in us in every single way. We brush our teeth with a toothbrush made out of plastic. We wash our face with products picked up in plastic. We eat our food, which was kept in plastic. Plastic, plastic, plastic. It became normal, and that's what we need to change, because it's abnormal that we don't find this strange. Step 1, take your toothbrush and throw it away. Go to the store and look around and stay where the good stuff sits. But first let me tell you what the good stuff is. You can choose between wooden or bamboo. So let's go on to the next shampoo. There's hair soap for you, for me and your family. It lasts long and works as good as normally. Instead of toothpaste wrapped up in plastic, you can buy it plastic free. Isn't that fantastic? There are also toothpaste pills. You can learn so many plastic free skills. Throw those plastic bags out of your life without getting into any strife. Just make your own plastic free bag. You could sell it with your self-made tag. You would even save money with that. Oh, and plastic bottles are the easiest to swap. Just buy glass bottles and let the strip finally stop. Fruits and veggies from the market are way better than those from Target. You want them to be fresh and yummy, but plastic food only hurts your tummy. So buy products that aren't picked up in plastic. You do not need to change these things too drastic. Go slow, go easy, go plastic free, so the earth is finally what it needs to be.